Nightingale, sing us a song of a love that once belonged. Nightingale, tell me your tale.
If you think that Special Olympics was about coming and just getting a ribbon for a race, you're dead wrong. I mean, there's a lot of people that come up here because they need to get their teeth checked or their eyes looked at or their feet looked at.
Of a love that once belonged, Nightingale, tell me your tale. Was your journey far too long? All the voices that I spin around.
Where athletes have the opportunity to come and get their teeth checked, their eyes checked, their feet checked, their muscles checked, and they go through health promotion and learn about good foods and healthy things to do for themselves.
We have students from the Des Moines University here.
I can't imagine a better opportunity for our students to really learn how to display empathy and compassion for patients.
Several nurses that are working. We have five podiatrist doctors that are working here, and so they donate their time for Special Olympics.
My family is all here. I have five children over the last 16 years. All of them have been here. Now we've got spouses and grandkids, and they're all here.
To see all of the people and the families, it truly is a family event.
I tell people, if you come and help me one time, I won't have to ask you again, because you'll come back. You'll want to come back.
It's a good feeling to give.
All the voices that I spend around. Trying to tell me what to say. So can I fly right behind you? And you can take me away.
Everybody that comes out here to help are doing it because they love our athletes and they believe that they deserve to have the best health care as possible.
And I commend Special Olympics for providing this for our athletes, because then they have the opportunity to be checked and referred or taken care of.
We want to improve our athletes' health so they can live longer, they can be more active, and they are taking better care of themselves, just like we want to take care of ourselves.
Good job, Marshall.